Hey, I'm Bill Fitzgerald, creative director with Toma Toma, and let's do drinks. This is a semi-regular series that we're going to do. We're going to invite a couple of local bartenders to come by and share their favorite drink recipes. That'll be fun. Until we get somebody qualified, I'm going to show you a little drink recipe. And this is a drink that I made up. I just made it up. It's actually pretty good, but the thing is, I don't have a name for it. So, if you could help us out in the comments, submit your suggestion for a name for this concoction, and you could win a copy of Branding Like the Big Boys, written by our fearless leader, Martin Toma, designed and produced by the creative team here at Toma Toma. Branding Like the Big Boys, this could be yours free if you name the drink. So, let's do the drink. This drink is a rye-based drink, rye whiskey. I like Bullet. You might have your own preference. So let's give it a shot of rye whiskey. That's always a good way to start. A couple leaves of basil, kind of tear them up, put them in there. Some honey, maybe a tablespoon, two tablespoons, to your taste. There we go. All right. Now, we're going to kind of muddle that around a little bit. The whiskey kind of helps liquefy the honey, and it smells amazing. Can you smell? No, you can't smell. No. So we'll muddle that a little bit. Now, 3 parts fresh squeezed orange juice, 1 part fresh squeezed lemon juice, crushed ice or cracked ice. We happen to work near a Sonic and they have the best ice, so that's what I'm using today.